Barrett responded on her own. Welcome back to Outlast. It's been a while, guys. Sorry. It's a DVD thing. I'm trying to put the Swan Song and Wizard movie on a DVD. So let's continue. If you guys don't remember what happened at the end of Guy, that guy came into the room, paid me a second visit. No, wait, that was the second one. This is the fourth episode. Sorry about last time, guys. The thing was a little off. The face cam thing was a little off, so yeah. His beautiful toes. Good. He hasn't seen us. Scary music playing. Is it just me, or does he always choose one that's right next to you? I knew he was coming, though. Yeah, I'm sitting in here. I'm too scared. You guys would probably like the demo for. You know what? I'm going to exit this. I'm going to play the demo of the second game. I'm going to get it in 1 second. Okay, guys, it turns out I cannot get it. But as you can see, I just got it on my Steam. I'd never had it on my Steam account. I had it from. Got what it's called, but it's a different site. I wonder if the game plays better though. So I will play a little bit of it like this and see if it's better. It's almost done. It's almost done. see if this is different. So far, it looks the same. I'm playing it again, because it's probably better graphics or something, because I actually paid for it now. I hope it is better. So I don't know, I guess I just got it for free the first time and now just paid for it like an idiot. So, well, I never noticed this was a Jeep. Nice, this is a nice Jeep. Never noticed that too. Maybe there's more things in this way. There's probably like the demo, but I don't know. It would let me play Whistleblower. Yes, the Whistleblower, I will. Let me play that. I mean, I have not played the Whistleblower yet. Going to purchase the Whistleblower. I could just get it free on this, but... Okay. I'm playing. Okay. Guess I'll just play it like that. Okay. So. Huh? Does this... What? Ain't I supposed to be playing Whistleblower? What the heck? Hold on. Is it two separate games?
Okay, now I do not have a face cam because I just ran out of film, but that is okay. How do we get the Whistleblower? There has to be something to let me play. Right. I haven't played that yet. And I want to very bad. Thank you. to the store and look up Outlast whistleblower, which I already bought, so play now. There we go. I think it's working now. Okay, I think it's working now, but... is this the same thing? Or is this the DLC? Oh my gosh. That is good to know. New game was here. There we go. Now we got whistleblower. Okay. Thank you, Steam. Thank you. You guys probably want to see my face right now, but pretty sure whistleblower is a whole game. In the next episode, I will have another face game.
Eyes.
Okay.
You don't have to wake up,
but open your eyes.
Okay.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you?
Yeah, you.
Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. Shit. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Oh, this is
kind
of like a lab. This is cool.
Really,
like,
Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page?
I'll tell you. That sounds all right.
Must be cold.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
You're cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin's still dark. We need you at the front.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Christ.
Come on. Why can't I sit down?
Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I could call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
So, I am going... So wait, can I load Whistleblower? Yeah. Okay. That's all for this time, but guys, bye!